Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
Tell us to shut out.
I don't want to. I don't want to. Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold him. Where the security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that sink pretty hard. His own teeth. Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis VII, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. When is this with the survivors on the mining deck? You'll rest easy now, David. End log.
life reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go see. Wait, you hear that? Severn, go!
After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Issac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Someone really screwed with the fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7 is looking damn close out there.
Clearance confirmed. Confirmed.
Thank you.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. personnel, clear for centrifuge restart.
Online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Oh.